Well, this will be a 35 to 40 minute session, so try keep that time undisturbed if possible. Also, if you have any headphones, please wear headphones for the best sound quality. And just make yourself comfortable, whether that's sitting or lying down. And using any cushions, blankets, to make you feel comfortable and relaxed in your own space. And as you just listen to the sound, just allow the sound to take you on your own in a meditative journey within. Knowing that sound is energy, sound is vibration. And allowing the vibration of the sound to dissolve any tension in the mind and body. And to allow the attention to concentrate and withdraw within oneself. And discovering a natural state of meditation within oneself. Resting within one's own presence, within one's own essence. A natural state of meditation. So now closing your eyes, and as you close your eyes, just relaxed in your posture, whether sitting or lying down. Aware of your body from head to toe. Aware of any tension in the body. If you are aware of any tension in the body, just allowing that part of the body to relax. And just visualizing yourself exhaling that tension. And moving that tension down the body, down into the earth. Releasing that tension down into the earth. Noticing any tension in the body. Exhaling that tension. Visualizing that tension dissolving into the earth. Being aware of any thoughts, beliefs, tensions in the mind you may be holding on to. Certain thoughts we may be holding on to, clinging on to. Certain beliefs, certain emotions. Just becoming aware of the mind and emotions at the moment, in this present moment. Aware of anything you may be holding on to, anything creating a state of tension within oneself. And just again, exhaling, long exhalation. And feeling that tension dissolving down into the earth. Letting go of that energy. Letting go of them thoughts, emotions. Releasing them down into the earth. And then just coming to the breath. Bringing your attention to the breath. Feeling the air coming in through the nostrils as you inhale. As you exhale, feeling the air coming back out the nostrils. As you inhale, feeling the air coming in through the nostrils. Naturally breathing out. Air passing back out of the nostrils. As you inhale, feeling fresh new energy entering the entire body and the energy body. As you exhale, releasing any tension in the body, releasing any tension in the mind. Breathing in, feeling the air passing through the nostrils, inhaling pure energy into the system, feeling the energy filter down into the whole body, into each and every cell. And as you breathe out, releasing any tension in the mind, body, and visualizing that tension dissolving down into the earth. And so first we'll be starting with the sound of the gong. As you listen to the sound of the gong, again, feeling that tension, feeling any tension in the body and mind, dissolving down into the earth, and feeling the vibration of the gong working upon the physical body, releasing any tension in the physical body, feeling the vibration of the gong, dissolving any tension in the mind, emotions, in the energy body. And as you dissolve, as you let go more and more deeper within oneself, layer upon layer, allowing your attention to move deeper within oneself until it reaches the very essence, the core, into one's own presence, and allowing the attention to rest in your own core essence, allowing the attention to rest in its own source, dissolving deeper and deeper layers of tension. Moving into a dimension beyond the identity itself, beyond our thoughts of ourselves, the world, and dissolving into our existential nature. Dissolving into our universal nature. Thank you. Just now, a minute or two of silence, a minute or so of silence, resting within one's own essence, within one's own presence, resting within one's existential nature. The sense of self beyond the identity, the sense of self beyond the individuality. Resting in the core of one's being. And slowly now bringing the attention back into the external senses. If you wish to continue on with your own meditation after the session, you can do. Just continuing on with your own meditation. Or if not, just slowly bringing your attention back into the external senses. Being aware of the sense of the body, the outline of the body. Aware of only bodily sensation. Aware of your posture. Aware of any tension in the body. And aware of your body touching the ground beneath you. And just discharging, just releasing any excess energy down into the earth. Feeling that sense of touch with the ground beneath you, sense of touch, pressure. Feeling the sense of touch of the clothing with your skin, and the sense of temperature on the skin. Aware of any smell you may perceive in the room, or any taste you may perceive in the mouth. Aware of the sound of your own bodily movement, your breathing, your heartbeat. Aware of any sound inside the room. Aware of any sound outside the room. Simply aware of whatever sensation reaches the sense organs, simply aware in this moment. And then slowly moving the hands, slowly moving the feet, feeling the different sensations in the hands and feet as you move them, and slowly moving the body, gently stretching if you wish, and then slowly in your own time, opening your eyes, taking in your surroundings, or the sense of light, objects around you, and slowly moving the body, slowly bringing the attention back out into the normal sense consciousness, taking your time after this session to come back to your senses, taking your time after this session for your own introspection if necessary, grounding oneself before you continue with other activities, drinking some water, taking some food, some fruit, to help ground you. So this was the end of the session. There's a weekly sound meditation every Sunday at 2 p.m. British Standard Time. And so you can watch this session today again again as a recorded session on our YouTube or Facebook channel. And also next week there'll be another video at 2 p.m. British Standard Time. You can log on to our Facebook channel, YouTube, facebook.com/meditationforall, or our YouTube channel, youtube.com/meditationforall UK. Also check out our website. We've released a new album, Journey into Sound Meditation. You can download that on our website, see the links below. Also check out our yoga and meditation and environmental t-shirt related business, Human by Nature. See the links below. So I hope you enjoyed today's session. You can re-watch this session, previous sessions, and also connect with us for the next session next week. So thank you for attending. Namaste. Check out our first album, Journey into Sound Meditation. Take an immersive journey into sound through the use of gongs, singing bowls, stringed instruments, and shamanic drumming. Click on the link below. Okay.